I'm Bindi. All over the world, animals are under threat from extinction or being mistreated by human beings. Sow stalls are cramped and pigs are left in small areas with no freedom to move, just like caged chickens for eggs. It is cramped and they have a very sad life. We should only buy free-range products to stop this from happening. Many big cats like the jaguar, leopard, cheetah, and tigers are killed for their fur for the fur trade. We can stop this by buying only imitation furs. We don't want to see our animals become extinct like so many that have already been lost. Orangutans are under threat of extinction from palm oil plantations in Sumatra and Borneo. How can we help avoid buying palm oil products? Check your shopping for soap, chocolates, shampoo and biscuits. The list goes on and on. Mostly avoid buying things that contain vegetable oil, as in Australia they don't have to list it as palm oil. We also can help animals in other countries like elephants and rhinos by cutting off their tusks and horns to stop poachers from killing them for their tusks and horns. Other things we can do is to stop using plastic bags and pick up rubbish at our beaches. Our turtles, penguins, seals, and other sea life are endangered by plastic bags being swallowed and garbage being wrapped around them in the ocean. And some are saved but suffer in the ocean and can't be released after losing a limb. So they spend their days in captivity. I hope we can all make the world a better place for the animals, as they can't speak for themselves. I'm speaking out for them. Make the world Kaikia and make every day Steve Owen Day.